Hey, what's up, space enthusiasts? Welcome back to the Smart Curiosity. Whether you're a seasoned astronomer or just someone who loves staring at the stars, you're in for a treat today. We're diving into 10 space facts you probably didn't know. Trust me, some of these will blow your mind. So, buckle up, hit that like button, and let's get started. That's right, no sound, no echoes, just pure silence. Why? Because sound waves need a medium to travel through, like air or water, and space is a vacuum. So, if you ever find yourself floating out there, don't expect to hear anything, except maybe your own heartbeat. Yep, the Sun is the ultimate heavyweight champion of our solar system. All the planets, moons, asteroids, and comets combined make up just 0.14% of the total mass. Talk about being the center of attention. Say hello to 55 Cancri E, a super-Earth located about 40 light-years away. Scientists believe this planet's surface is covered in graphite and diamonds. Imagine the bling. Alright, we're just getting started, but I want to hear from you. Did you know any of these facts? Drop a comment below and let me know. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button if you haven't already. Let's keep going. Wait, what? That's right. Venus takes 243 Earth days to rotate once on its axis, but only 225 Earth days to orbit the Sun. So, a day on Venus is literally longer than its year. Talk about a slow spin. Scientists estimate there are about 1 septillion stars, that's a 1 followed by 24 zeros, in the observable universe. Meanwhile, there are roughly 7.5 times 10 to the power of 18 grains of sand on Earth. The universe is just showing off at this point. A single sugar cube-sized piece of a neutron star would weigh about a billion tons on Earth. These stars are the remnants of supernova explosions, and their density is just unreal. Alright, halfway through, and I hope your brain isn't too fried yet. Let me know in the comments which fact has shocked you the most so far. And hey, if you're enjoying this video, give it a thumbs up, it really helps the channel out. Yep, you heard that right. In the constellation Aquila, there's a cloud called Sagittarius B2 that contains billions of liters of ethanol. Space party, anyone? Because there's no atmosphere or weather on the moon, the footprints left by Apollo astronauts will stay there for an incredibly long time. It's like the ultimate time capsule. The boundary of space, known as the Kármán line, is only 100 kilometers, 62 miles, above Earth. That means if you could drive straight up, you'd reach space in about an hour. Located 26,000 light-years away, this black hole, called Sagittarius A, has a mass 4 million times that of our Sun. Don't worry, though, it's not coming for us anytime soon. And there you have it, 10 space facts you probably didn't know. If your mind is as blown as mine is, drop in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss out on more cosmic content. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, keep looking up.